From year to year, month to month, week to week, and day to day, people across the world are obsessed with a phenomenon that is professional wrestling. But why? 101 reasons to love professional wrestling. There are many components of professional wrestling that should be both understood and celebrated, in no particular order.
Post-match respect. Respect is a human quality that should exist regardless of anything. Respect is a positive feeling or action shown to someone as a high regard. In many cultures, this is an esteem that is earned. Some cultures bow, smile, tip a hat, or they show respect in the form of a handshake. In competition, respect is shown between competitors once the competition is over. Professional wrestling is chaotic in its core, but those who participate and those who are fans definitely have an ethic of respect. Everyone respects the business. Like in any industry or community, the most talented and those who have put in their time typically get the most respect. Committed fans, and obviously the wrestlers, respect everything that makes wrestling, wrestling. At the core of appreciation, fans should always respect their fellow human who puts their body on the line to provide this amazing form of artistic escapism. There is also a high level of respect between the wrestlers. The core of this relationship is a trust between two humans collaborating on telling a very dangerous and physical story. But the presentation of wrestling is built on good guys, bad guys, characters, and extreme competition. There have been many situations where two wrestlers take a moment after a war to share in post-match respect. The idea of wrestling is beating someone up with crazy moves, putting aside differences to recognize each other's skills, heart, passion, or for even a great match, was not always a common sight. These moments were not used very often, or without a genuine great performance being shared. As pro wrestling has progressed, sportsmanship is no longer a surprising taboo, akin to amateur wrestling. Ring of Honor installed a code of honor into their matches where the competitors had to shake hands before a match. Even outside of regulated devices like this, seeing two wrestlers shake hands after a hard-fought and grueling fight is a common showcase of post-match respect. These occasions are special. It is like the show pauses just for a moment so two humans can share in a mutual appreciation. And to be able to see this is a thing of beauty.